Thank you for tuning into this broadcast. We have some breaking news to share. 5 missing children have been discovered deceased, and the individual suspected of the crimes is currently unaccounted for. This gruesome act of homicide occurred at the former location of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. During the incident, the assailant used a meat cleaver to claim their first victim. When law enforcement arrived at the scene, they found a young girl who had their mouth slashed open, as if her jaw had been forcibly separated from her skull. Several months prior to these tragic murders, a distressing event unfolded at Fredbear's Family Diner. Reports indicate that one of the animatronics from the diner inflicted fatal injuries upon a child, who was subsequently identified as the perpetrator's own offspring. The incident occurred while a group of children were engaged in play. Interestingly, the victim's older brother, who presently manages the establishment, was among those present. State police have expressed that the heinous homicide seemed to be connected to the incident that transpired a few months earlier. Following the revelation that the company's owner was responsible for the murders, the owner went missing, leaving his eldest son in charge of the company.